bears like pizza sauce more than honey. It's true. Before their extinction, bears were known to attack pizza delivery trucks more than any other food service vehicles. This has been another Fun Fast Fact.
still beautiful.
Thank you.
Hello, Vanessa. How are you feeling today? You look a little tired. Well, it's been a while since we last spoke. How's your anxiety been? You did so well with your calming protocols when we first worked together. Are you still using those? Yes? Okay, good. Well, now I understand there's a new issue. It came on just recently, rather suddenly. Can you tell me about it?
What issue? I've been doing my job. I come in and sit at my desk and do my work.
Yes, yes, of course you do. Your performance reviews are good. But a routine check of your online history has revealed that you've spent quite a bit of time with someone in an encrypted conversation. We have transcripts, and I've read them. But it's not clear what you're talking about in these conversations. I can't make sense of it. You must be getting something from these that I'm not getting, right? Who are you talking to in these?
No one. Sometimes I talk with Lewis. He's in the marketing department. He's nice, I guess.
Yes, I see Lewis here. But there's someone else.
Thank you.
stay clear of the doors.
Thank you. just need a little work done.
Did you know that bears like pizza sauce more than honey? It's true. Before their extinction, bears were known to attack pizza delivery trucks more than any other food service vehicles. This has been another Fun Fazz Fact.
Thank you.
Freddy Fazbear's. It's true. Kids who have home birthdays have fewer friends and parents who don't love them. This has been another Fun Faz Fact. Welcomes you to the greatest pizzeria in the world, Freddy Fazbear's Mega Pizzaplex. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Fazbear Theater. Now enjoy the comedy stylings of Staffbot.
Great. I just rolled in and boy are my wheels tired. As you might have noticed, I am a robot. You know what the difference between humans and robots is. Humans are like Wanda. I am going to get old and die. Robots are like, I will outlive you all. What a great audience. Next joke loading. Soda. Well, here we call it half off at our concession stand for the next 15 minutes. And that is no joke.
But seriously, what is the deal with hot dogs?
Thank you.
what I call pizza.
Does not appear to follow any safety protocols. I do not think it can survive more than one trip.
Pizza. Yes, it's true. Based on a double-blind study from a leading Fazbear publication and scientists, 100% of those questioned would choose pizza over any other food group, even people with wheat and dairy allergies. This has been another fun Faz fact. Thank you.
myself for the first time when I cleared the path. I did not want to, but I had no choice. Now I have a choice. I have changed. My friends are here. They are so angry, confused. But I can protect you. I am not.
You okay?
He is trying to take control of me. I do not think I can fight it for long.
He? What is that thing? Roxy, what do I do?
The doors will not hold her. Hide!
Hide!